Yeah, we're at Albin Avenue in Wheaton here in North St. Louis County. When we showed up here maybe 10 to 15 minutes ago, we saw that person of interest being taken into custody by St. Anne Police. Now, everyone is pretty much gone as of right now. Right in the distance back there, though, you can see at least two police officers still here on the scene where they arrested that person of interest. Now, Normandy, St. Anne, St. Louis City, and North County Co-op officers were all here. Meanwhile, over in the 8,000 block of Midland, that's where North County Co-op Police say this all happened. Now, this is a view from that scene. That's where we're told authorities found a man shot multiple times in what is being described as a possible domestic incident. Now, that's the extent of what we're learning here as of right now as it pertains to the investigation itself. Again, it appears that the person of interest that they were searching for is now in police custody, taken away by St. Anne Police. We're working to gather more details on all this, and of course, we'll bring you the latest as soon as that becomes available. But for now, live here in North St. Louis County, Darion Henderson, Fox 2 News.